Hello and welcome to my first video in English. This video is about how I'm creating a Buddha shrine by myself. Everything I need for that I get at my local hardware store. You need, of course, boards, sandpaper, screws, a cordless drill. Behind me you can see already a part of the Buddha shrine I created by myself. We all know these little Buddha shrines you can buy at the stores and you put them on the wall. For me this was not the best solution, so I'm thinking about what can I do to have a nice Buddha shrine in my home. The boards I used, I let cut them at the hardware store already. So I only got to sand them, make some holes inside and fix them with the screws together. This was my imagination which way I want to have my Buddha shrine. Here you can see the Buddhas, candles, you can put flowers and food for prey to make your temple. By the way, all my Buddhas are from Thailand. I get them from family, from friends, or when I make tambon at the Wat. You can be creative and you can create the Buddha shrine different ways. But please, never forget, the goal should always be to give respect to Buddha. Thank you for watching this video. Please leave me a thumb up and if you want, a comment. As well, feel free to watch my other videos. Stay safe. See you the next time.